silo. Now, that'll get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me! Show me the paperwork! Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean you up first.
I ain't going with a bunch of crooked fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards.
inside? How'd you get inside, man?
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white man, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
We'll be right back.
actually work. I need to be safe. Now, meet his attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about his second hacker. Someone else inside them alive. Need to find out what Damien knows. Kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon. Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking. Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
Whoa. That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien!
What?
Damien, what are you doing?
Oh my god!
Jeez, slow down!
Take it easy!
You played me! That son of a bitch played me and I let him! What's he doing at Nicky's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down.
Guys, I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nicky, where are you? Nicky!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead.
This isn't how I wanted it.
Listen to me. Things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nicky. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. I point to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nicky. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, Barney.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nicky. Damn it. He's got Nicky. We'll be right back. Jax. You're safe now. Ryan, you're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. It's good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
It's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff. And, I think she's finally saying
goodbye.
How bad is
it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.